Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 86. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 86. We have the cube root of 8m to the 6th power equals which one of the following four options that they give you? Well, to solve this, I would like to rewrite what's under the cube root a little bit. That 8, I can write as a 2 to the 3rd, because 2 to the 3rd is 8. 2 times 2 times 2 again is 8. So I like 2 to the 3rd better than 8. It's the same thing, but this format's going to be better for me. And m to the 6th, let me write that as m to the 3rd times m to the 3rd again. That's an m to the 6th. Right? When you multiply two things like m to the 3rd and m to the 3rd, you add the exponents. 3 plus 3 is 6. So it's the same thing. I just changed this form a little bit. And now instead of one big cube root, I'm going to split it into a few smaller cube roots. The cube root of 2 cubed times the cube root of m cubed times the cube root of m cubed again. And now each one of those cube roots can get undone into a nice whole number value. The cube root of 2 cubed is just 2. And then times the cube root of m cubed is just m. And then the same thing again, the cube root of m cubed is m again. So I have 2 times m, which I can simplify into 2m squared. Now as I look at my list of possible options, my answer of 2m squared is exactly option B. So the answer to problem number 86 is option B.